Hello, it's Adedoyin Jayesimi here, and welcome to this bite-sized course on planning your communication strategy for next year. We're in that season where we're looking at 2024. It's time to put together your plans, your budget. So this bite-sized course is just going to help you to think through how you should be creating your plan, especially to make sure that you're able to demonstrate value and demonstrate results in your role. Before we dive into the comm strategy, what you should put in it, we're going to start off with how you should review this year. What did you do in 2023? Don't create a new plan when you haven't assessed 2023. And you also have to do the assessment because you're going to have to do reporting at the end of the year. Your board, your senior management team, they're going to be asking you for a report. So what should be in that report? We're going to look at how you should review your activities for the year, how you should report your impact, and then I'm going to show you how you should gather insights. What insights are going to be useful for you, especially going into 2024? What trends should you be looking at? What insights, internal and external, should you factor in as you are creating your comm strategy? And then we'll look at what you should put in your comm strategy. And finally, I will share with you some tips and hacks to make sure that you can successfully implement your communication strategy for 2024. I hope that you enjoy this course, but most importantly, I hope that you're able to gain valuable and practical tips that you can begin to implement as you look towards creating your communication strategy for 2024. So if you're ready, let's dive in.